Wait, what am I doing? Greetings, Aldra. You must be Buck Nasty. The children speak highly of you. Thanks for volunteering to help. If you got your bearings, I have a task for you. We've got an important experiment later today. Yeah, sure, I'll go touch the root. Touching. And it's touched. And okay, yeah, what's next? Yeah, sure. We'll go make the child stop crying. Some of these children born developed the sight. Go talk to one of them and find out why she's sad. After honey. To the baby. Oh no. Alright. Let's go kill some boys.
You call me?
Beat up this child.
Hey, watch it!
Bear's fixed.
Oh.
Yeah, sure. I have to sit next to the child. I don't want to play with the child.
Looking for me? Do you want to play?
Phoenix made this seem a lot harder than it turning out to be. The interface is way too small. There's a foul smell in the air. Somebody farted. Why am I collecting that? This doesn't make any sense. What is happening? No, it's the evil chancellor. Of course I'm making everybody look bad. My name is Park Nasty. I got a new bow.
Yeah, she took off because now she, you know, she came out over a diamond or something.
This thing cooks. He's the cook. Because he's fat. Now when you can't go around, I can do it. That's a cow.
You know what I'm saying?
But I can't kill the cow.
You know what I'm saying? She became a doctor. She's an unemployed doctor living in a
trailer. Doctor of what? Doctor of
Viking? No. Yeah, orthopedic doctor.
Guess I can't kill the cow. You're useless too. And so are you. There's no drowning in baseball.
Consider your balance. Return when you can.
come back when I'm stronger and destroy that thing. Who is this fat guy? I have no cup. All right then. All these items are completely useless. But there's a banker. Also useless. I suppose I'll get back to the quest. Well, here are the children. Children are being coerced into it. There's nothing voluntary about this.